serving throw.
Thank you.
point. 1-0 UDJ. Good game. Good hand.
Good, huh?
13-9. Really great. Good save. Oh. Tough break. Nice play. I just plugged in the ball.
so you never know.
If you see it going down, what you want to do is just go down yourself and post. So I just finished and I just hit that post button and everything goes up. And then you can do whatever you want.
Okay, so if it's live and let's say a timeout and I might change the battery, I would hit.
You just hit that red square. So when you go live, when you want to go live, it's a red square. Go live, then there's a red square, stop button. You hit that, it'll automatically change and say post, you post that, then do whatever you need to do. If you don't post it, my recollection is you can post it later, like you can get back to it. But until you hit post again, you find out.
If you're watching live,
there's a streaming delay, it's like 30 seconds. As soon as you stop here, it stops all the broadcast. So I try to wait 30 seconds to play. I say, okay, we're going on. Wait 30 seconds and then stop.
You can send a message too, I found. Is it actually sending a message something? So
you can put comments up. So I was texting the St. Leo coaches, but the assistants here. And so I said, if you got time, stop by, Court 7, Class 2023. It's Carlos, who's the assistant coach of the program. But they're trying to get deeper in contact with Arizona teams. They're recruiting from overseas. And why are you going overseas? The overseas kids, they have so many problems with homesickness and cultural issues. But the American kids here, there are no D2 schools in Arizona. Reggie grew up listening to Minecraft. He only wanted him to play D2. Because he didn't want the 365. Oops.